What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Mezzocaleb, and welcome back to another video on my Welcome back to the channel, guys. I have another video for you guys today. Basically, what I have for you guys today, I'm gonna start giving back, and it may not be to you guys just yet, but don't worry, I have something special for you guys. Just stay tuned, be patient. Great things will come. Also, we are about to hit 5,000 subscribers. Make sure y'all go tap in, go subscribe if you haven't subscribed. If you are watching this video right now, just know that 99% of you are not subscribed. So if you are not subscribed and you're watching my videos, go ahead and click that little red button. It takes 2 seconds, not even 0.2 seconds. Just go ahead and click that link right there. Click that little red button at the bottom and go subscribe. But yeah, so let's go ahead and get to today's video. So my girlfriend, Misha, is on the way right now. She's coming to pick me up. And before I can get into anything, I just want to let you guys know, I got her a little gift. Got her a gift. Had to go ahead and go all out for it. I went ahead, went to bestbuy.com, and I got her a camera. So she doesn't know that I got her a camera, but I'm gonna tell her that I want her to delete her YouTube channel. I don't think that she's fit for it. I think that she has something else that she can focus on. You know, I'm gonna tell her that her strengths and her qualities lay somewhere else. Basically, I'm gonna just be telling her that you ain't fit for the job, man. You can't do YouTube like me. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, I'm gonna just do like that.
What is that?
But what she doesn't know is I'm gonna surprise her with a brand new Canon G7X. I did go ahead and get all the accessories that I got when I got my camera as well. So she's gonna get a brand new Canon G7X, brand new tripod, brand new 128 gigabyte SD card. Yeah, so she's gonna get a brand new SD card as well as the camera and the tripod. It's gonna be wonderful. And then we're gonna go ahead and set her up with this camera. So I don't know how she's gonna react, but I know she, if anybody got you a camera and your dream is to be a YouTuber, she has everything that you, a possible YouTuber or wannabe YouTuber or anybody who's just starting on YouTube would want to have. We're gonna go ahead and get straight into it. Make sure you guys like, comment if you're new to the channel. Subscribe down below. It's your boy Mezzocaleb, and let's get it go. Alright guys, so look, I had to make a little pit stop. I had to go stop at Academy. So I went ahead and got me some Tyro pants because I needed some red and white. So yeah, make sure you guys stay tuned. And yeah, I'm with my girl. So say hello.
Hey guys.
Yeah, so we are just, you know, doing a little midday shopping, know what I'm saying? Just had to get me some pants, that's all. But yeah, after we leave here, I'm gonna go ahead and get something to eat. I don't know what I want yet. Ooh. I told her, what?
Can I get like Mexican food?
You want Mexican food?
Yeah.
I guess we get Mexican food, guys. So,
I kind of want some empanadas.
Oh, so you want to go to a Colombian restaurant? You want to go ahead and get
Colombian.
The...
yeah, La Fogata.
Okay, yeah, we're going to go to La Fogata. That's like one of our best spots right now. And yeah, keeps us through the day. And for like 15 bucks, we get like a large plate and we just share it. And we get like 3 empanadas. So yeah, I will catch y'all whenever we get to... damn, this light is focusing horribly. But yeah, I'll catch y'all whenever we get to La Fogata. I need to go ahead and check out. But yeah, so let's go. All right, y'all. So look, we made it to La Fogata, and we just ordered pechuga asada, which is basically grilled chicken, rice, beans, and we ordered 4 empanadas. They're beef empanadas, and we're gonna munch. So it's gonna take about 15, 20 minutes. But in the meantime, I felt the need for my lovely girlfriend. I need to talk to her about something that I've been thinking about for the past couple of days. And yeah, I just wanna, you know, get some stuff off my chest, but I feel like I should share it with you guys. And I feel like there's no other better way than to do it on camera because, you know, I share everything with you guys. So, say hello.
Hey guys.
So, a few things that I've been thinking about. Mm-hmm. It's regarding YouTube. I've been doing really good
Thank you.
So far, you know, you're almost at 400 subs. And I'm extremely supportive over you, you know.
Yeah.
Applaud you. And you put in a lot of work. But there are some things that I don't like. So.
Like what?
We butt heads a little bit behind the scenes.
Okay.
So, and I feel like, I just feel like I should share it with them. Because, you know, I know how much you wanted to do YouTube and you started and we're getting you going strong, you know.
I still want to. Maybe yeah. You wanted.
No, no, no. Like, I know you, I'm saying like before, like when we got your channel up and running.
Mm-hmm.
But I just feel like, I feel like that maybe it's not for you. Kind of.
What do you mean?
I mean, I'm trying to say like, okay, you started your business with Persian Princess Co.
Mm-hmm.
For some of y'all who don't know, that's her selling lashes and she's doing a really great job. She's
Thank
made
you.
Great deal of money doing that and it's going great.
If y'all need some great. Lashes, hit me up.
But I just feel like maybe like I want you to figure out like I want you to get your priorities straight.
Oh!
As far as like
my priorities are straight.
No, no, no. Okay. It came out wrong. So, like, I'm trying to say is, like, I feel that maybe you could do, like, you would do better as far as, like, the business if you only had one thing that you're focused on. Because I don't want you to be, like, overwhelmed with trying to focus on videos and YouTube and your business and vendors and all this other stuff and getting the orders out. Because I feel like the consistency is going to be, like, off. You know what I mean? But, like, I just feel like it's not good. Like, I feel like your channel is not good right now.
So you feel like my channel's not good because I'm at like 400 subs or something?
No, 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 no. I'm saying like, I feel like it's just not there. Like, I feel like you just not putting your all into it, kind of. Like, I don't know how to say it though, because like, basically, like, I'm trying to figure out the best way to say it. Like, I don't want it to come off wrong.
It's coming off wrong. Yeah, it is. Because you're literally, like, I put work into my YouTube channel. And I know I don't upload a lot. But it comes with, like, I have a lot of things going on. So, you know, I'm trying to focus on a lot of things. But like you said, like, that's true. But I'm still, like, making it my priority. I don't understand why you would say that. Like, I thought we were gonna, you know, make a YouTube channel together and grow together and, you know, do all this stuff. And now you're telling me that you don't want me to do YouTube anymore or something? Like, I'm not getting your point. Like, don't sugarcoat anything. Just tell me.
Oh, shit. Okay, so. Are you mad, bro? Like.
Yeah, I'm getting a little mad. Like. I would never say that to you. Like, I support you in everything that you do.
Yeah, I know. But, okay, so, like, I feel like you're doing really good. But I feel like...
And then you got me on camera, like...
Nah, but, I mean, like, we can turn the camera off and talk about it. But I just feel like, you know, since I'm already recording, it'd be best to share it.
Okay, let me... That's how you feel. That's not how I feel. So, I'm gonna do how I feel, and I'm gonna do what I feel like doing.
Yeah.
If I feel like doing YouTube, I'm gonna do YouTube with or without you.
Ooh. All right. Well, I'm not gonna sugarcoat it. Honestly, I feel like you should just delete the channel. Not even because
he needs some milk.
Let me just say why. Because I just feel like you're not doing good enough for my taste. Ooh. Like I don't like it like at all. And I feel that.
Wow.
No, I'm for real. Like,
that's dope.
No, for real. Like, I don't feel like it's good enough. Like, I don't like it. Like, because I feel like I have to coach you too much. As
you
far
have
as,
to coach me?
Yes. And I don't like that at all. Like, I don't
So I'm going to just do my own thing then. And you could do your own thing. You could do your own thing on YouTube. I'm going to do my own thing on YouTube.
Okay, but.
I don't have to necessarily meet all your likes and dislikes.
But I'm just saying, though, like, it's just not going as good as how thought it was. You know what I mean?
Like just, how?
Like, I just feel like it would be better. Like, I don't know, but I'm just saying.
In 2 months, I'm almost at 400 subs.
Okay, but.
And people watch my stuff.
Okay, but.
And I like putting out content. Like, I like recording and making videos.
But you talk about so much stuff struggling with it as far as, like, I know you record on your phone and shit, but it's like, you say, like, oh, my space on my phone, and, oh, I can't record this, and I can't do this because it's not working, and you just, like, it just seemed like it's too stressful. No, no, no.
But it's not like it's too stressful for me, but I still managed to push through at the end of the day.
But I feel like you should just wait, honestly.
Wait for what?
Just focus on one thing. Just focus on your lashes.
Do you think I'm like competing with you or something?
No, you're not competing. I mean, you can't compete with me, but I'm just saying. It's like,
jeez. Is that how you've been feeling for a while now? And now you're just choosing the time to tell me? Because if that was the case, then when I started my channel, then you should have just been like, I don't want you to do YouTube.
I mean, but you say you wanted to do it a lot, so I was just like, whatever. Because you just said you was just like so excited, but like now that you're actually doing that, I just don't like, I don't like it at all.
But don't you like? What everything, is there not to like?
Everything.
Like what?
I just don't like recording like you and...
That don't have me in your videos either. If you don't like recording me, you're hot.
Okay. In this package, I thought that it would be best that even if I wanted you to stop recording, I got you something. Okay. Consider this a gift. All right. So I took the time, and I went ahead and got you your brand new.
Let me see.
Canon G7X camera. Cause I was joking. I was pranking you. I just want to see what you would say that if I told you to delete your channel, how you would take it. But I really, really want you.
What the hell?
I really, really want you to go ahead and take your channel to the next level. So I got you the exact same kit as what I got. I got you a brand new camera. A brand new tripod.
Too?
Yes.
Let me see.
And I got you a 128 gig.
Are we finna be twinning now? What the
heck? Go ahead,
heck?
Open it up, baby.
Are you for real? This is mine?
Yes, this is yours. Yes, this is yours.
This is so expensive.
Yeah, no, it's it's okay.
For real?
Yes, open it.
It's not a cockroach in here or something.
Cockroach. Open the damn box. Look at her camera, y'all. Her brand new camera.
Oh my gosh. This is so amazing.
You get the batteries in the box.
Oh, whoops.
How do you feel, baby?
I feel like mixed emotions right now. You told me to delete my channel and I was upset, and now you just put this camera in front of my face and got me a camera, like, I'm like in shock. What the hell? Babe, you don't have to do that for real. Like,
and look, really, you got the charger, wrist strap. Turn it on. That's your brand new camera. Tia!
I love you.
I love you too, baby. So guys, if you guys enjoyed seeing Misha with her first camera, make sure you guys give this video a like. Let's go ahead and get 150 likes on this video. This is not the first of my giveaways. I have a special giveaway announcement coming for you guys right around the time when we hit around like between 5,000 and 10,000 subs. I will not say in this video exactly what it is, but just know a giveaway, it's a burp, is coming. A giveaway is coming, so make sure you guys subscribe. Help us get to 5,000 likes. I have to burp again, but look, it's your boy Mezzocaleb.
And it's your girl Misha.
And let's get it!